Oh my god, hey YouTube, I'm phone up. No, I'm playing. Look, Story Heads prank on Repairman. Now, I've seen this show on my timeline. Why this nigga Ash Oak. I don't know who this is, but this seems crazy. I haven't watched a prank in a while. Like, a YouTube prank is rare for me to fucking watch. I'm gonna be real, so this shit better be good, folks. I really ain't got nothing to say. Let's get into his shit. I've been seeing a lot of motherfuckers talk about this, so yeah, let's get into it. Come on, man. What the fuck was this thumbnail? Terrified casting that. Oh, I don't know. All right, let's get it. What the fuck?
From the top. Don't touch it. I did it. Oh, you came back? He said, don't call the police. So, about that.
Oh, GG's. I feel like I'm gonna like this. What's going on here? Hey! Corrupt A7, folks. We're reacting to fucking Storing Heads prank on Repairman. Welcome to the chat, gang. What's up with Bray? How you bumming, folks? I've been watching YouTube for a while. I seen this shit. It popped up on my recommendations. Ozark?
Oh.
I don't know. I probably have. That sounds familiar.
Oh, hey. What's up, guys? How y'all doing, man? This
what you
is
want, though,
it's just a Halloween decoration and shit, right? Oh, it's a freaky ass dead body right there. That's crazy. I didn't know they did that. I think I might have clicked one of the buttons. You know,
yeah,
Party City, which says "Try Me." Oh, there's a button right here. Anyways, how you guys doing, man? Welcome back to another video, you know what I'm saying? We got another Halloween special on our hands. You guys loved the last week's video, I did too. I don't know how we pulled off that last prank, but we got an even better one this time. We started using our heads around here. Anyways, before this video gets age restricted or whatever, this is fake. All right, there's a wig in here. You got a picture in here. Relax, YouTube. I see y'all pressing that community guidelines button. No. Relax. You guys see what we got going on, man. I put my ex's head in the jar, you know what I'm saying? Put her boyfriend in here too. Cause I'm not going out like that. You will never find somebody better than me.
So I was just like praying for the work. I'm curious to see how this bitch from the
works. Ah! I think that's two on the corny joke meter. You know, I thought I'd throw on some like Jeffrey Dahmer type shit on. I look like someone you wouldn't want to bring your kids around. Wait. No. Not like that. You know, I can sit here and explain to you what we're doing today, but if you're anything like me, growing up, I was always a visual learner, and I still am. So, shall we? There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. This is your visual representation of what we're gonna be doing today. I'm only talking like a substitute teacher, bro. Step one, we got the whole living room rigged with cameras. We're shooting on that, this, and on that. How you doing? We're gonna call some service guy to come and fix the fridge or whatever, or I might call some pizza guy because I might get hungry or some shit later on, who knows. Only to find heads in the jar. And he might be seeing some other weird shit in the background, might hear some weird shit, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a mystery. So the goal for this video is to hopefully get the guy to, like, you know, help me clean up and move the heads. And also, obviously, for me to not die. You know, that would be great. I'm hoping this guy didn't just finish watching some like serial killer documentary and thinking he has to take me out before I take him out. Hopefully
Ozark gang. Okay, well, hold on. For those on YouTube, intermission, like death. Ozark.
You know what I like about Chicago? All the Mexicans. Culture.
Food, oh, it's a show?
Language. The women. I feel at home. You know what I dislike about Chicago?
What you mean dislike about Chicago?
All the fucking Mexicans.
Hey, gang, chill out on Chicago and chill out on Mexicans on Fono.
Might as well put up a sign that says, welcome to Chicago. Drug hub of the U.S. FinCEN. DEA. ATF. FBI.
I can make it right. I can make it right.
The father shouldn't have to see his.
Where's the action star?
How'd you do it, Bruce?
Why they throwing the bitch body in a vat of chemicals? What the fuck going on?
Manson's man picked up the shipment of cash.
What back it look like, right up? Damn! Right here, this good? Or like right here?
Four sticky fingered white men.
Oh, okay, he's right here. It's popping too fast. All right, let me see.
This right. I swear to God, I can make it right. I can make it right.
The father shouldn't have to see his child die.
Damn! By the way, hey, Twitch, this is just, this is a show, by the way. Look, okay? Y'all, my dick, this is a show on folks. Damn. Pop is too fast. Or they too fast, shit.
How'd you do it, Bruce? Ransom's man picked up the shipment of cash along with whatever legitimate load. Air conditioners, subtract the weight of the cash from the weight of the trucks.
We read the gas gauges, they read full when they're 5 gallons light.
How much, Bruce?
8 million over 3 years.
First Bucks by a family that wants money for the Mexican drug cartel. That's what this show's about.
Marty had nothing. I would have never done it.
My kids. They're asleep and I'll just leave them a message, you know?
Oh shit.
And they're confused.
Well shit then, gang. This shit look fat. You know what's so crazy? I don't really watch shows, but that shit look cool. I thought it was about to be some like corny ass show, but okay, that shit look cool. Okay. Okay, gang, Ozark. I thought it was about to be like an artist or some shit. Because I was like, why is that name? But it still sound familiar, though. That shit crazy as hell. I'm going to check it out. What the show? Shit. On Netflix? Okay, gang. I might check that shit out. I got Netflix. So I might check that shit out. Okay, folk. You better have just put me on to some good shit, too. On phone now. You might just put me on some good shit. I appreciate that shit, though, folk. On phone now. Corrupt, if I'm saying your name.
That far. And most importantly, subscribe. This has nothing to do with this video. I just like that sound effect.
I got you.
Remember when you would chase your sibling when you were younger with like a knife or some shit?
Ozark,
push you to your edge?
Ozark.
No? Just me? All right. That's the plan. The only thing left to do is to execute.
Enough.
Wow. That was...
That's the rapper, right? The little white rapper. He cool. I don't listen to him, but he cool. I don't listen to dude, but he cool, though. He can rap. He cool.
Not smooth at all.
I really want to see how the fuck this shit finna go. Like, okay, here we go, chat. Here we go. Let's see how this shit finna go.
The door is getting worked on it, so we can go through the garage.
Like, so imagine walking in the nigga house, right? You walk in the nigga house, and like you think you finna do some repairs or whatever the fuck you doing, right? You open the nigga fridge and you just see that like heads or what, like. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I would do. Knowing me, I'll probably just look. I'll look back at the nigga. The only thing I'll just be scared of is thinking like, damn, this nigga finna do the same thing to me type shit. You see what I'm saying? Like,
about the way.
Damn.
Yeah, it's starting to leak.
Oh, he didn't even fucking notice it.
That.
Sorry?
Oh, nothing. Go ahead.
From where
I don't know. I just see it coming from down there.
Nigga, sense of awareness fucked up.
Oh, not right now. Not right now. Sorry, they can be stupid sometimes.
I ain't gonna lie. This nigga's sense of awareness is fucked up. Your sense of awareness is all fucked up. Like, folks, you tell me you did not know that shit. You just nigga just notch well this hell, folks.
I have to be completely honest. I just needed a professional's help.
Yeah, sure.
It's not because of the fridge. You see, I thought you had seen inside. Okay. I had my ex-lover cheat on me. Mm-hmm. And I took matters into my own hands. And now I need a professional to help me get rid of it.
Can you hold the second piece? Yeah, get to the wood.
Well, we...
Sick.
Who's that? Jesus.
Who's that, dude?
Hey, wait, what don't the go fuck? Anywhere. Don't go anywhere. Wait, sir. Sir. Sir, come back here.
Sir,
I still need your help.
Are you crazy, man, or what? What's that?
You can't leave until you help me clean up.
I'm gonna call the cop,
man.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. It's a joke. It's for a TV show. But don't leave. I want to pay you. Let me pay you first before you leave. I'm sorry. It's for Halloween. It's a TV show. We're going to pay you anyway. Don't worry. We just wanted to see how far you would help me with the heads. You didn't see it at first?
Bring my bag, man. I'm not going to.
Oh, you left without the bag?
No, I don't need your f***ing money.
We're going to pay you anyway for the service. How much is it? $100?
Yes.
Okay, we got you, man. I'm sorry. You left without the bag?
Yes.
Okay, I got you. Damn it.
That sorry, makes sense. Fuck that shit.
I'm not scared, but you show me human head.
It's a picture.
You see the way you act like some psychopath.
Can you speak Arabic?
I speak
Arabic. Can we take hug?
Why, man?
I'm sorry, I thought.
Even the way you dress, psychopath. Even the customer, he will call the cops.
Who?
I put him on hold, he's listening.
He heard the whole thing?
Yeah.
Oh,
GG's.
Dude, bro, I feel so bad. I'm fucking pranking my dad. This guy speaks Arabic. I think he's calmed down now.
Let me see what you guys are doing. Yeah, it looks a fake. Man.
Now it looks fake because you know,
that's
right?
Arabic. When I open the fridge, no. I didn't see them. You know?
Oh, yeah.
Arabic. Ain't Arabic a language? I don't know. Maybe I'm tweaking. I don't know.
At first, that's why I was like, does he not care?
All right, guys.
Here, put your ketchup.
It's fine.
No. You drop out here just for your service. There you go. Assalamu alaikum, bro.
Alaikum salam.
Sorry, man. Oh, God.
You're good.
I'm sorry. You want a water or something? Here.
Okay.
Take this. Have a good one. Yeah. Assalamu alaikum. Bye-bye, man. Yo, this man was shook, bro. He was so scared. The thing is, I don't want it to end that fast. Like, I'm trying to, like, talk to them a little bit more before they leave. Hopefully, the next guy, like stays a little bit longer so I get to, like, you know. Hey, he said this whole thing was a W act, though, so he thinks I'm a psychopath. Perfect. That's exactly what we want them to think.
All right, next one.
Hi.
Are you Joe?
Yeah, my door is under construction right now. You can come through here. For the fridge, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So yeah, it's been leaking and not really keeping cool. Quick question. Do you deal with a lot of toxins? For example, that ground beef in here, if I wanted to like hypothetically, you know, melt it into acid, do you know what thing or substance I could use? Because I have whatever this is I picked up from the store.
Put the meat into acid to clean it?
To disintegrate it. Oh. To leave no trace of it.
I don't know. No, I haven't done anything.
Oh, okay.
Why? Why do you ask?
I'm just curious. I've always been fascinated by watching meat disintegrate.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck?
Sorry, it's an unusual question. I'm. If.
What is that?
Decoration.
So. What is it you want me to do here?
I'm going to be completely honest. I just needed someone that I assumed would be fit for a quick job under the table, and it could be a big tip. I just need to.
What if he says yes? So then what?
The decoration.
I'm like, FBI gonna be on this nigga list.
You didn't come with anyone,
no.
Did you? Okay. I just want to make sure we're both on the same.
Yeah.
Put these gloves on. I would rather have someone else.
I don't normally do this kind of work.
Well, you seem like you're not phased at all, and you seem like you can handle something like this.
I have other jobs I have to do.
So you've done something like this before?
No, I haven't. I have other repair jobs.
Well, you're here.
I don't have time.
Why don't you?
Oh, hell no. This thing is stressing. He's like, oh, fuck.
Okay.
You're awfully giggly.
Well, I'm just kind of, this is a little off. I kind of understand what you want me to do here, but it would involve some planning and getting things together, you know what I'm saying?
I just need to make sure once you leave that door that this doesn't ever...
Yeah, I'm not going to say anything. I don't think I can do this job. Okay, so what do you want me to do? Like, take the items out and then bring it into my car and then drop it off somewhere?
That's it.
Okay.
Cash.
Sure. All right, where's the gloves?
Oh, geez, what the
You're
fuck?
Not recording.
I'm not recording.
Oh, what the fuck? Wait, he said yes to, I ain't gonna lie, gang. What the fuck? I ain't gonna lie, you fucking retarded. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. FBI finna be on this nigga ass. GG's.
Or do you think? It sounds like you're getting quite nervous. Are we doing this or what?
Okay, you can start with her. Don't touch it from the top. Don't touch it from the top. I think I made an awful mistake. And I feel like it was a mistake bringing you here.
Well, this is quite unusual.
You've said that 3 times now.
Okay.
I'm very attentive.
You want me to get rid of it, so you want to get rid of it? Or?
Just take it.
Oh, Why don't you grab it first?
Take it and leave.
Just grab it because you're going to yell at me for the way I handled it.
You don't understand. I don't want to handle it.
Well, it's okay. You change your mind. So.
Where are you going?
You just said no, you don't want it done.
No, I do. Close the door.
No, I don't understand what's going
on. Do not.
I'm going to leave.
No, do not leave. Do not leave. Hey.
Jesus.
Hey.
What?
My fridge.
There's nothing wrong with your fridge.
Sir.
Yo, this thing was
wait,
so weird.
Wait, how am I going to pay you?
It's like this nigga low-key didn't want to do it, but he was upset.
Look, come back,
that,
come
like,
back. Where's your joke?
I don't know.
Oh, it's for Impractical Jokers.
Oh, is it that show on...
On True TV. Yeah. We're just shooting a little Halloween special.
Nigga, Dan's about to help
I don't want to spooky too much. Are you good?
Y'all help a nigga if he asks,
he was getting mad at me for me smiling. He's like, bro, come on. Are we going to do this or not?
Are you going to pay me any cash for me being the cast?
No. We're going to post this legally without your consent.
Well, I don't consent to it. So.
Really?
Yeah.
We're gonna cut that part out. But I also paid for coming out here though. Can I zell you or something?
Yeah.
What would you rate your experience today?
It was like kind of like escape room.
Okay, well you didn't do a good job, man. You didn't leave.
Most people would just run away.
Yeah, no, most people literally just run. You're standing on business. All right, then. Clip.
Did you call any other repairmen?
Yeah, we have one more guy coming.
Any of those other guys run away?
Yeah, first guy freaked out. He damn near had a heart attack. I think he's in the hospital right now. And you're laughing, which is kind of messed up, so.
Well, I am kind of sick.
You're sick?
I have, like, some real bodies in my fridge, too.
You know what, though? From the way he was acting, I actually believe this nigga. I believe him. Not playing.
All right.
Yeah, this girl I'm dating, she's a doctor that works on the dead people.
Oh, so you're being serious?
Autopsies.
So this was...
Oh, yeah, autopsies, of course. Freak out.
It's not a problem for you at all.
The only reason people are scared is because they're not used to looking at dead people.
Okay.
You actually get used to it. It's just like a...
What the fuck is wrong with this nigga? Yo, this freaky-ass nigga.
Sir, I need to search that damn vehicle right now. Can you call the police?
When you are...
I feel like he be fucking the dead bodies. I know he do.
Like at your darkest and you just want to disappear, you actually, there is a voice. Voices talk to you. Then they push you in the right
direction. What the fuck? What is wrong with this nigga? Yo, get this nigga out of here.
I'll show you guys really quick. Here's the revenues for 2023.
Damn! He just flexed on me!
Damn!
Standing on business. Yo, congrats on that. Bro really just said you showed me a band.
Flexy,
you're on the
weird
camera. You gotta fail to succeed.
This is real shit. You don't ever really fail until you quit. With anything in life, anything.
Facts.
But yeah. You have a good one. What was your name?
Stan.
Alright, take it easy. Peace out, Stan. God damn. Bro showed me $500,000. Wait, what are we doing? We should rob him. Hey.
Right,
Stan,
hold on.
It's starting to get dark out here. It's about to get real spooky.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Alright, enough of that shit. Alright, you can cut this.
Oh, GG, a nigga. Yeah, GG. You know, hey, us black people, we don't play, folks.
Yes.
GG, that's a nigga.
Alright, so, it seems to be leaking ever since this morning. It's not as cold as I want it to be, but if we could just keep that closed
GGs
over there. Just this
GGs
side of the fridge, that'd be amazing.
I gotta open up the refrigerator to check.
Okay. Go ahead, bye.
I gotta check this stuff out, bro.
GGs.
Bye, all means.
You got that head up in there?
GGs.
Alright, so listen. Yeah, it's working.
Okay.
So listen, you got a drain back there. And with the drain that you have. What the ocean?
I'm going to be completely honest with you. I didn't need you to fix the leak. I figured that you're qualified for a job like
that. Well, that nigga already walking away! That nigga already said, yeah, all right, cool, yeah, nope. That nigga
back
though, for real?
What?
The... Look, he's like, yeah, nope.
Oh,
nope.
God, he ran out. Yo, he wasted no time, he was out. Yo, whoever watching, if anything like this ever happens to you, that's exactly what you should do. That's like every black guy in every movie, bro, every horror movie.
Yes, foe, you see how he instantly, yup, he just backed up like, nope, mm-mm. That nigga
was
no
call
time.
This man, so we don't get swatted,
he
bro.
Yeah, that shit, bro.
Yo, no, actually.
Got nobody there. Turn up, please, morning after texting down 30 minutes
my
later.
Dog,
we got
nobody
home.
I'm outside.
Oh, you came back?
I'm outside.
Is there like a problem or something?
No. It's a
party. Yeah. Are you upset?
No.
That sounds like
he about to open that door. Bah! Catch a face shot.
That's the...
It's
serious.
Did you knock?
Would you like me to knock? I can knock.
Wait, so what'd you come back for?
Somebody else is here too. Come on.
Oh, the pizza guy's here. Damn, we're supposed to prank him too. So here's the predicament. I feel like you wanna hurt me, man.
You tried to kill me, man.
What? Yo, nah, that's crazy. I was gonna ask you to help me move the heads and see if you're gonna stand on business and we were gonna get rid of the heads, but
I was standing on business, bro.
Nigga, you ran. Oh hell no, I'm thinking of some weird shit.
Oh, you have the pizza?
Oh
yo. Do you want to share it together with us, maybe?
This shit not coming outside?
Probably not, to be honest, because I feel like this is a booby trap. Oh my god, he hung up. He said, don't call the police. I won't, if you won't.
I've never had it where you had the address and we live here.
Oh yeah, shit.
You gotta be careful.
This is his house, by the way. Every exit is locked, right? Jeez, I already paid for pizza. This guy took the pizza and left.
This nigga fuck with a real killer.
About that talk.
Oh, this nigga got a glock. He got pipe on him.
Whoa. Stop, probably looking in the window. Yo, hold on, bro. How could you be that pressed about a prank? By the way, guys, we're in Baltimore, Maryland. Pretty sure this is one of the highest murder rate states, right? He said, come outside, all caps. He said, are you saying I ran like a bitch? What? Bro, what? Oh, I think he's hurt because I said you didn't stand on business. But this is like weird, bro. You're standing camping outside someone's house. You don't know what he has on him.
I'm
100% certain he has some shit on him. That's why it's not smart to go outside. You also don't know what he's planning. You don't know if he went and got
right, you'll be a dumbass nigga if you really go outside, don't open the door. Okay. No, nigga, I'm staying my up. Like, yep, you're cool.
All right, so I just sent him the money. I was going to regardless before he left. It's crazy how fast you can find someone off their name on Facebook. We should all go. Someone's gonna go down. It has to be me. All right, I'm gonna grab a hoodie. Yo. All right, they went off the roof. Let's go. All right, chat. I'm on top of the roof right now. I don't see anything. But you know, you just never know. I didn't see anything out of the ordinary. I'm gonna open the door.
And that's that nigga out, GG.
Just to make sure, to see if the pizza's there.
Nigga about to spin back on the bitch out.
He really took the pizza. He actually did take the pizza. All right, I guess we're good. I think he was just trying to scare us. I mean, it worked, but still, you can't take chances with this shit. All right, well, I don't know what just happened.
Okay.
I hope you guys enjoy the video. Peace out. Made it out of the trenches, had to go and get it. Hiding
from the knockers, we was jumping fence. Let's see who get rich. Woo! Damn, WVid though, okay. W little prank. Let's see what else this nigga be on though.
No, it's Mercury.
This nigga be doing all type shit. Carjacking, prank on Locksmith. He pulled a gun on me. What the fuck? Paranoid activity, prank on college. Yo, this nigga shit. I kind of want to check out some old this nigga shit. But W vid though, man. W fucking vid. I'm going to definitely check out some old this nigga shit on stream for sure. Don't even worry about y'all. We're going to check out some old this nigga shit on stream. But W vid, man. W vid.